I lose you every day when I awake and you're not there. When the sound of the dancing rain, which I hear alone, in the street below or on my window, brings me to an overwhelming absence of you. Or sometimes the song from a sad cafe door catches me unaware, and old Sundays, where once we laughed and somehow missed the moment stealing by, leave a sudden silence in their wake. I've seen you on a passing train too often, oblivious in a crowded street, and a blue-hazed bar one night, where you, once wrapped in a stranger's coat, eluded me again. You elude me still, amongst the long shadows of never again. Haunting the gestures and smiles of others, you inhabit the whims of strangers now. The ghosts of who we were remain, captives of long ago, wasting in the prison of futures unfulfilled. And still I keep these fierce promises to you.